planet Earth. We have been living on its surface our entire life, but how much do we know about it? Even though there's a lot to discover about it, but we human, we also have discovered a tons of it. Today on this episode of the Top 10 Show, we are going to share the top 10 interesting and informative facts about the planet Earth, which is going to wow your mind. Coming up, number 10, Age of Earth. Earth is old. Researchers calculate the age of the Earth by dating both the oldest rocks on the planet and meteorites that have been discovered on Earth. Their findings? Earth is about 4.54 billion years old. And also, it is estimated that life came to existence on Earth some 4.1 billion years ago. Number 9, Single Continent. There was once a supercontinent. The Earth's continents are thought to have collided to become supercontinents and broken apart again several times in Earth's 4.5 billion year history. The most recent supercontinent was Pangaea, which began to break apart about 200 million years ago. It splitted into two different continents, Laurasia and Gondwana, and later this two splitted into total seven continents. But scientists believe continent will grow together again in 250 to 300 million year and become a single supercontinent called Super Pangaea Ultima. Number 8, Color of Earth. Earth used to be purple. Life on early Earth may have been just as purple as it is green today, suspects Shildas Sarma, a microbial geneticist at the University of Maryland. Ancient microbes, he said, might have used a molecule other than chlorophyll to harness the sun's rays, one that gave the organisms a violet hue. Das Sarma thinks chlorophyll appeared after another light-sensitive molecule called retinol, which was already present on early Earth. Retinol, today found in the plum-colored membrane of a photosynthetic microbe called Halobacteria, absorbs green light and reflects back red and violet light, the combination of which appears purple. Number 7, Wrong Calendar and Time. A year on Earth isn't 365 days, it's actually 365.2564 days. It's this extra 0.2564 days that creates the need for a leap year once every 4 years. That's why we tack on an extra day in February every 4 years, 2004, 2008, 2012, etc. And Earth doesn't take 24 hours to rotate on its axis. It's actually 23 hours, 56 minutes and 4 seconds. This is the amount of time it takes for the Earth to completely rotate around its axis. Astronomers call this a sidereal day. So generally, length of one day equals to 23 hours, 56 minutes and 4 seconds. Number 6, Extra Moon. Earth once had two moons. A second moon spanning about 750 miles wide may have orbited Earth before it catastrophically slammed into the other one. This titanic clash may explain why the two sides of the surviving lunar satellite are so different from each other, said scientists in the August 4, 2011. Some scientists claim Earth has two moons currently. According to researchers reporting in the December 20, 2011, issue of the planetary science journal Icarus. Number 5, Shape and Size. The Earth is not actually round in shape, in fact it is geoid. This simply means that the rounded shape has a slight bulge towards the equator. So what causes this geoid shape? This happens solely because the rotation of the Earth, which causes the bulge around the equator. And Earth is the third planet from the Sun, and also Earth is the fifth largest planet in our solar system in terms of size and mass. Only the gas giants Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus and Neptune are bigger. Earth is the largest of the terrestrial planets of the inner solar system, bigger than Mercury, Venus, and Mars. Number 4, Water.
Only 3% water of the Earth is fresh, rest 97% is salted. Of that 3%, over 2% is frozen in ice sheets and glaciers. means less than 1% fresh water is found in the surface of lakes, rivers, swamps and underground. Some also suggests there's only 0.3% of water which is usable.
Number 3. Naming of Earth.
The name Earth is derived from both English and German words, Erde and Erdi respectively, which mean ground. But the handle's creator is unknown. One interesting fact about its name that Earth is the only planet that wasn't named after a Greek or Roman god or goddess. For example, Saturn was named after the Roman god of agriculture, and Jupiter's name comes from the king of the Roman gods. Every planet but Earth is named for a mythological god or goddess.
Number 2. Cosmic Dust.
Earth receives between 100 to 300 metric ton of cosmic dust every day. This is the dust which exists in outer space, as well as all over planet Earth. However, some other estimates suggest that the incoming dust could be as low as 5 metric ton per day.
Number 1. Species.
Currently our planet is home to 8.7 million species. Even after centuries of effort, some 86% of Earth's species have yet to be fully described. Meaning only 14% of the world's species have been identified till now. Apart from that, the oceans cover 71% of the Earth's surface and that percentage is growing, however the fact is more than 95% of Earth's ocean are still unexplored. And up to 1 million species live in the oceans, 2/3 of them are yet to be described. Who knows what kind or shaped of creature are living down there, this thought maybe sometimes scares some of us. Another thing to note on is, from the beginning of life existence to till now 99% of all species that ever existed on the Earth are now extinct. So these were our today's pick about the planet Earth. Do you agree with us? If yes, give us a like. Also let us know by the comment what should have been on this list. And be sure to subscribe and ring the bell to be notified about our daily amazing content.